Hey guys, welcome back to the Game Replay. I'm Dave the Usher. The game we're playing is Terranigma for the SNES. And we're continuing because I'm just kind of curious as to what the hell's going to happen, what's going to unfold next here. Can't use my weapon. So we got the dead male goat, or whatever, and Mrs. Goat. What's this?
It's fine. It's cold, so it won't rot for a while.
Well, that's not the problem. This is your husband. You can eat that?
Of course. That's exactly why I can eat this. If I was to die, the world would be less another goat.
What? What the hell? I swear to God, we've entered Crazy Town, man. Like, as soon as I fell into this cave, desperate times call for desperate measures. And man, what was that one with the airplane full of soccer players or something players? And I saw a movie on that based on real events. What was it just called? Frozen? No, Alive? Buried Alive? Help me out, guys. And yeah, man, those guys resorted to cannibalism and some of them made it, some of them survived. Yeah, I get that. I do, I get that, man. That's... They survived. What the... This is a video game. This is not anything real. But this is just weird. I will say that. Alright, I'm gonna eat your husband. I can't. I can't eat this.
I see. Oh, that's too bad. But if you are going to travel alone, you have to become stronger.
It doesn't appear to be breathing. Yeah, well, it shouldn't be breathing if you're gonna have a slice of Mr. Goat there.
I discovered that the ice is thin right here. If I use my horns, I might be able to breach it. Stand back!
I'll stand wherever I want.
It's open!
Well, you know, were we really gonna starve? How long has it been? I mean, this is video game time. It couldn't have been more than 24 hours. It could, dude, fasting, go a day. You can go a day. You can go a day. You can make it a day. Wow, that is some crazy female goat right there, man. You couldn't go a day without eating your dead goat husband? What the hell? I need to get out of this cave. This is crazy. Help, let me out. Oh no. Yeah, oh no indeed.
Oh no. Well, it can't be helped. You should be able to scale this cliff to freedom. Listen, on your journey, you will hit walls like this again. But you mustn't ever give up. I will get out of here myself, one way or another. You have to preserve. Now go! You must continue your journey!
I'm gonna have some goat. Alright, well, I'll see you later. Oh, hi. Guess we're just gonna... I'm back! Okay. Obviously, I would think we'll run into her again. Oh, man. Chest. Hey, wait, are we back at the... Oh, wow, we are. How do I get to you? Well, I can leave. That avalanche has appeared, and text box went away too quickly. What am I supposed to do? I've talked about this, so now I don't know what to... Oh, no, wait, the Yetis. Oh, right, so now I can... Yeah, because the Yetis used to be able to throw me across right there, so now I have access to... Is that the... Oh, look at that. Can't go to the next screen there, huh? Yeah, and the hot tub should be right there. The hot spring, whatever. Anyone ever been in a hot spring before? Man, you pissing me off. I think I have in Colorado back in the day, a long time ago. Oh, man! Don't enemies in Secret of Mana do that? Animals in Tokyo Jungle on the PS3 do that, that's for sure. Yeah. Maybe this is where it all started, man. Terranigma on the SNES. There's gotta be a way. There's like a chest or two out there. I think there's two that I saw but couldn't obtain yet. So, guys, leave me a comment. You think that goat is gonna make it or not? Dead goat, alive goat. Post me your comments. Let me know. I think it'll survive. Let's see here. $99, not $100. But yeah, I'll take all the gems. I'll take all the gems I can get, though. Stuff costs money, man. Stuff is expensive in this game. So, as far as Stardews, what do you do again? You are... Oh, you. I guess we'll... This is the first chest that we're leaving, I believe. So yeah, I believe I haven't missed anything. Like, I'm going where I have to go and nowhere else. I should have known. No! No, you don't! Slime divided and died. Oof. Hi. How you guys doing up there? They can't. Magic rock up there. Hoo-ah! Good stuff. So we'll pick this up. What about that chest on the beginning? Bugs the hell out of me. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah, you know, it's fun to walk around and, oh, I thought a dog jumped down. It's fun to walk around and, you know, just battle with the animals. Very similar to, like, a Secret of Mana kind of setup, you know? What if Chrono Trigger was like that? Because it's similar, but then, when the battle happens, stop everything, get in a position, start that battle music, and it's just a little different. You know, you select your moves and that kind of thing. Down here. Oop. Almost got... Did I reach 900? I don't know if I... Or, 1,000, I mean. I don't know. This is the only way to go, to fall back down here. Can't do anything, so... Falling back down. I wonder where we're gonna fight here, boss-wise, you know? Gotta be something. snow monster kind of thing. Oh, no. Oh, they're spreading out. Now it's getting... see, it's at this point where it gets... It gets messy, man. Oh my god. Sometimes the enemies just get so annoying. Slime. Oh, that is so Zelda-ish. So, where the hell am I now? You can fall down there. That looks like it'll lead me to the chest, but if it does... I can't come back this way. I don't think I can come back. That was a fall vine, right? Like a fall down. There could be a boss up here. Oh yeah, this looks very final. Well, maybe. Yeah, right here. I'm gonna go for it. This is that big vine that took me up. Oh, why? What is for a shortcut? I guess. Well, I wish I went with my first instinct then. I guess. Let's just get through it again real quick. What was one of the first RPG games? RPG games. Come on, Dave. You should know this, by the way. Like, one of the first RPG games that, like, when you changed your attire, like, you look different in the game, you know, like I was talking about. I mean, take an example, like a new, just a newer Final Fantasy game, really. But it was something, I will say that. It was something, you know, changing, like, the look of your weapon. When did they start doing that? Are good. I don't get that. So how am I confused if up is up and down is down? And, oh, now it's... That's odd. Now it doesn't? Now left is right. Does that ever go away? Oops. I only have one more of these, don't I? How the hell did that happen? Okay, yeah, Secret of Mana, changing up weapons. Final Fantasy VI? I mean, yeah, you equip different weapons, they look different in battle. Final Fantasy V, yeah. But it's a game like this where you kind of see yourself care. I mean, I wish Ark had the weapon presented at all times, it's only sometimes you'll pull out the weapon. In Secret of Mana, of course, when you're out in the field, you're holding that at all times, you know, which is nice. Oh, crap. So where the hell am I going? I'm getting distracted and a little grumpy. If I get confused again, I think I'm in big trouble, by the way. Yeah, what am I going to do? Will that work? I don't know. I think I'm in big trouble, guys. What? I couldn't have purchased more of those at the spirit shop. We'll call them spirit shops from now on. This is all because I went down. It is! God damn. Almost breaching that 1,000 mark. back down we go. Die! Oh, I didn't want to hit the wrong button. Maybe I needed it, huh? I needed it. Ooh, 1,000. Broke it. Good stuff. Okay, guys, let's go up this time. I think we gotta be nearing the boss. And what about our female goat friend, our cannibal goat who ate her husband? I wonder if Ty would eat me. Like, let's say you're in that, like, avalanche kind of situation. You're trapped. Avalanche kind of thing. You can't make it out, no food, whatever, all that. And my wife dies. You know, it's not like, well, there's both. Like, she's dead. Like, she hit her head and died. Oh, that's nice thoughts. Nice thoughts. So, she's not helping anything. I'll just have some nibbles. But then there's that, well, you seem very healthy and alive, but I'm hungry. It's been 24 hours. Kabong! Bit of a difference? Okay, can't jump down here. Going up. Nothing. Up here? Hope I didn't miss any chests, or the ones that had to be missed. Maybe, hopefully, we can still get them later. Here we go. Kind of like a demon snowman guy. You're a yeti and you're throwing ice and causing blizzards. Whoa, no, more of that, huh? It's hard to control, guys. I'm trying to pick them up to throw them at the yeti, but I guess that's not what it's about here, huh? It is. Okay, that was strange. What was the point of that? I'm out of those, potions. What the hell was that? I'm massively confused. Confusion there. Let's just equip these. Actually, let's use it. Any other moment, guys. So what do you think of this boss battle? Kind of weird. I didn't really quite get what I was supposed to do there in the beginning. Well, whatever. Let's use another one of these, just to, because they're weaker. Yeah, I'll use one more. Not really a waste. And we'll equip the rest. Only got, what, 4? Okay. You gotta attack him head on. Man. Ugh. Yeah, like that. Oh, come on, how did I not get him? Oh, God. Oh, I paused the game. Ah! I was like, wait, what the hell was that? guy's annoying. Yeah, you gotta get him from the front, I believe. Urgh. Try and jump over his projectiles. You gotta be lined up, dude. Ah. He's not hard, he's just obnoxious. Like, what the hell? Like, you gotta be... Like that. Couple good hits. Not like that, though. Ah, man. Get him! Oh, how is that not lined up perfectly? Or that? Oh, God. My phone's still on, well, unmuted because of my wife, talking to her. I'm just a little, Got him! Does anyone else who's played this game, like, have an annoying time with this guy? What the hell? Can I only hit him when he's shooting certain projectiles at me? It seems all the same to me. Okay, well that was... It's really weird. This is weird, man. You wanna not move? This guy's... making me go crazy. Oh. Come on! Maybe I should use some magic. You know how these boss battles... You know how magic's been in this game, right, guys? Rawr! Remaining S-bulbs. Alright, let's just keep going at it, man. What's wrong with that attack? Come on! Please, feel free, tell me what I'm doing wrong. Because it sure is baffling. Maybe I shouldn't be jumping. I have to jump. Gotta be lined up, like with his head. I haven't hit him in a while and I'm getting pissed off. Come on, damn it! Ah! Like, what is that? How did. Now, why did that connect? Think about it. Think, why? Why did that connect? Maybe I should try blocking more. I don't, you know what, maybe blocking won't work, though. Ah. I'm having a real tough time with this guy. I just hope a couple more hits will do it. Lining up is just really hard. I'm really about to like freak out, dude. No edits in this vid, you know, like. This game, there's been things and flubs that like annoy me at times, but this game has finally, I think, pissed me off. Damn it! Ugh! Okay. Oh no, wait, what? What is this? Oh good, I don't have a lot of health. Okay, be careful. That's not being careful. Well, don't touch the bats, but... It's hard to avoid them, I think, you know? Like... Shit! That sucks. I'm over here. Yeah, I'm out of all the bulbs, and, yeah, tell me about it. Do you have a deal for me, really? So, I'm gonna get 9 of these. Let's talk about that. Let's just stock up. I'm gonna start my next video, obviously, right before the boss battle. That was just so obnoxious. Okay, we get it. How many more of these can I... 3. Yeah, you can see how they fade a little bit. Stardews for curses. What about that item that'll help me with, I don't know, whatever. Grass pins. No, it's wind pins. That's it. I'm gonna get a bunch of these right here. Well, I don't understand with the first part of that boss battle, and then the bats. It was really hard to avoid them, and I couldn't damage them. I think it was just about avoiding. I don't have enough. I don't know, man. It was really kind of like, ugh. But I stocked up on items. I got 9s. I got, what, like 5 of those pin things? Or what are we calling them? Every time. Go back. No! I am frustrated, as you can see. Go in here. Grass pins 2, wind pin. Wait, how many do I don't have a lot. I thought I bought a lot. Man, I probably wasn't paying attention. I've definitely lost like some it's at this point where it's time to take a break, as you can tell. Ugh. Yeah, it's time to take a break. I'm feeling a little done. Man, I was on a roll there for a while. That boss really kind of sucked the energy out of my sails. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, guys, next part. I'm gonna start there. Now, I do have to go through that mountain. and stuff again, right? Like, here I am. This was the last save also available to me. You know, when you die, I don't have to replay, you know, sections or anything. Where's that part of the savannah? We came over here, Arabia, and then the little bridge here. Oh, there's the same. Well, not really a big difference, right? And I want another. Can I sell? No. Or if I use it, I'll get the Magi Rocks back. Right? Let's demonstrate that. I don't know. Do you guys want me to demonstrate that? I can, huh? And that, okay, yeah, I don't need to do that because I already. So I'm gonna save here, guys. Good stuff. Yeah, that boss battle was just like, ugh. The one before that was a piece of cake. What happened? What about our goat friend? We need to get back there, dude. We need to get back there. Tibet, how you doing? And yeah, we tried to look for secrets. Maybe just not now, or maybe some other stuff will appear. But, Eklamata, here we are again at the beginning, and, I don't know, guys, I guess we just have to figure it out. You know where I'm gonna pick up the next video from. I'm gonna get through all this so you won't have to see it. But yeah, for now, guys, I'm gonna call it a wrap and take the dogs out for a pee. And a poop, perhaps. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Of course, leave me those comments. Tell me what you think. Like always, everyone, you can follow me on social media, including my Patreon. The links to all that stuff is in the video description below. I'm Dave the Usher for the Game Replay. Stay tuned for the next part of Terranigma. I'll see you guys next time. I am out.